There. Now what do you say?
What do you say?
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
Wrong, orphan. I'm not an orphan. My mother and father left a note saying they loved me and they were coming back for me.
That was 1922. This is 1933.
Y'all get down on your knobby little knees and clean this dump till it shines like the top of the Chrysler building.
But it's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Get to work.
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Why any kid would want to be an orphan, I'll never know.
Now!
It's a hard knock life for us. It's a hard knock life for us.
Instead of treating, children.
Good morning, Miss Hannigan.
Well,
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
I love you, Miss Hannigan.
You. What are you doing in there?
Nothing.
Get her out of there. Your days are numbered. All right, breakfast. And after your mush, you'll go straight to your sewing machines.